dispute resolution in construction is my area of expertise, and there's a whole different array of different of methods of dispute resolution in construction. The most common ones and most well-known ones are probably adjudication, mediation, and then for generally bigger claims, arbitration. Adjudication became very commonplace in the construction industry, again off about 20 years ago now. There was a piece of legislation called the Housing Grants Construction and Regeneration Act in 1996, which introduced a statutory provision for construction contracts to adjudicate their disputes. And it was intended to be a quick and cheap method for contracting parties in a construction context to settle their disputes. So the time scale is generally set out as a 28-day process. That can be extended, but it's quite quick. So from the time you refer that dispute to getting a decision from an adjudicator is sort of a month's time scale. And the idea behind that was that during the lifetime of a project, if the parties have a dispute and fall out, that they can resolve that dispute before the contract comes to an end. So the idea is to keep the cash flow and keep the momentum of the project going and sorting their problems out as they go. So I am an adjudicator. I act as an adjudicator, which means I have parties submit their disputes to me for a decision. But I also act as what's called a party representative. So I can help put the parties' claim together and represent them in making their submissions to another adjudicator to have their dispute and their viewpoint heard. A number of ways they can go to my website, which is www.ncgbconsulting.uk. I'm quite active on LinkedIn, so I can be found on there, or they can email me, neil@ncgbconsulting.uk.